I think the guys were all ready. We played hard the whole year. We played hard that last game against Carolina. That was a tough game. They're all asking after the game, is that like the playoffs? I'm like, yeah, but there's still another notch, I think.
You can watch as many playoff games as you want. You can hear the stories from the guys that have been there until you actually physically play in the game. You don't know what it's all about. It's intense. Every little detail of the game is important. Every little play can be the difference in a game or a series, and you can't afford to take any shifts off.
Deep field from the right wing boards wins it for the Penguins in overtime.
You know, you're going to make mistakes, but it's how you bounce back from that.
Send in front, loose puck, scores! Steven Stamkos' first playoff goal.
We've dealt with a lot of stuff early. We've got a lot of things out of the way, and we've learned from it. It's the best thing that could happen for us.
Everybody has a huge role in our team. That's why we're where we are right now.